Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back. How's it going? Happy Saturday. How's your day? It is at that time of the week once again where I share with you guys all of my TJ Maxx and Meijer's finds. All of my TJ Maxx and Marshall's finds for the week. So it's where I find skincare, hair care products, and makeup on a bargain. We found a pretty decent amount for this week. Nothing majorly that stood out like OMG vibes, but still pretty solid items. For the week. I do upload these videos every single Saturday. I have a TJ Maxx playlist. I'll have that link down below in the description box. If you guys aren't subscribed and you like these kind of videos, I'd love for you guys to subscribe and be a part of this. Other than that, let's go ahead and get started with the footage. I did upload a pretty large highlighter declutter video earlier this week, so I'll have that video linked down below as well in case you guys want to watch that because it was solid. Let me tell you, I got rid of up over 100 highlighters. Like, who am I? All right, let's get started with the footage.
I see that they have these luminous blushes here from e.l.f. This right here is in Glowy Rose. We have two of them in the same shade, retailing for only $2.99. I really do enjoy e.l.f. blushes. I don't know how this is gonna apply, but it looks pretty good. This is pretty exciting as well. It's the e.l.f. Jelly Pop Stipple Brush. So cool to see this line here. I hope that we find more products from this line because it was really popular by e.l.f. for quite some time. This is more of like a smaller brush, but I still feel like it's still a pretty decent size. And this is retailing for $3.99. Cruelty-free and vegan. Their line is cruelty-free and vegan. I love that. They also have this e.l.f. Moisture Lock Primer here with hyaluronic acid. Really nice on the skin. Pretty hydrating. It has a slight like tacky feel, but not overly tacky. So far, so good. It is a full size, retailing for only $2.99. So they also have this product here by Milk Makeup. It's retailing for only $7.99 and it is the Sunshine Oil. So something you can apply before you put on foundation for an added amount of hydration. And it's kind of cool. Here's what it looks like. It's a full size, pretty bougie packaging. I love that it's a clear see-through. Very, very pretty. And then moving on to this section here, I wanted to just show you guys, they have tons of restocks. Items that I've showed you guys quite a few times in the past, but I figured I would just share for one more second. For perfume, they also have this Marc Jacobs Decadence perfume here. 1 fluid ounce is $26.99, really affordable. I feel like it's super popular, so I figured I would share it quickly. They also have more of the Philosophy body washes here, shower gels. I actually own the Beach Girl one. I purchased it a few months ago from TJ. I love it. It's currently in my shower. $10.99. It smells amazing. We also have the Coconut Frosting one. It smells pretty good too. And it is also retailing for $10.99. And in here, we are getting 16 fluid ounces of product in both. Really nice. We have this brush kit here from Moda. We do find their brushes from time to time. This one right here is a really beautiful red set. It includes 5 face brushes, 1 dual-ended brush, and then 1 kind of like brow fuzzy brush kind of thing. All full sizes. It comes with like a little brush holder as well. And this right here is retailing for only $7.99. We got a new blush here by NARS in the shade Lovejoy. Really, really cool. And this right here is retailing for only $12.99. Here you guys can see what the shade looks like. Again, it's called Lovejoy. It's a really pretty deep brownie, I don't even know, raspberry color. It's like my way of describing things, but it does have like a purpliness to it, and it has silver glitters in there. Next up, we have these two products here by Pixi. We found the Beauty Sleep Cream last week. It has mango butter and chamomile. It says it's a nighttime rich moisturizer, full size. Then we have the Glotion Day Dew. It has lavender oil and, lavender oil pretty much. It's an illuminating lotion. You could probably wear that on bottom of your makeup to create a nice base or just randomly on its own. And both of these are retailing for $5.99 each. I know on Pixi's site, these are $24 each. How absolutely gorgeous are these colors? It's the Endless Shade Sticks by Pixi. These are just like a one swipe swatch retractable cream eyeshadow. These Pixi shadows are actually really nice. They don't necessarily crease. They glide on beautifully and really, really high quality. So the two shades we have are Copper Glaze. It's like a coppery reddish shade, and then Pearl Luster. Such a pretty nice opaly white goldeny color. Yeah. And these are both retailing for $3.99 each. And we have these two kits here by Julep. They're both called the Hydrating Lip Gloss Set. So the one on the left is the Mauve's one, and the one on the right is the Pink's. I've never tried their glosses. I know their lip products in general are pretty, pretty good. So I figured I would share this with you guys. The packaging is cute, a little bit cheapy, but I like the design. And these are retailing for only $3.99 each. Next, they have this e.l.f. Blending Sponge plus Highlighting Sponge Duo. Really cool. I haven't tried these sponges from e.l.f., but I tried a different one and it was really, really good for the price. A lot of you guys also told me that your favorite sponges are from e.l.f., so I figured I would share this. It's only $4.99. They also have this right here from Pop Beauty. It's the Setting 101 little powder palette. So this is retailing for only $3.99 each. We get the translucent white powder, the banana powder, and then the peach powder. I used to own this, I'm not gonna lie. I felt like it definitely had more of like a cheaper vibe to it. I don't think it necessarily did anything major. So I don't know how much I would actually like recommend this, to be honest with you. They also have this right here from Pop Beauty. This is the sister brand to Pixie, actually. So some good information to know. It's the No Show Camouflage Fix little concealer like palette. We get 4 shades. The green is to counteract redness. And then we get 3 kind of like concealer colors. This right here is called Cover Lover, apparently. And it's retailing for $2.99. I only found one. Next up, we have this from Pop Beauty. It's the Face Magnet Primer. I've never tried this. It says it's just basically a brightening face primer. It looks pretty cool. I do like the packaging. Pretty nice, pretty bougie. It also says caffeine, so maybe it's supposed to kind of like wake you up a bit. It's retailing for only $3.99. My nails are gross. I do apologize. This is a full size. Next up, they have the Pop Beauty Zero Shine Primer here. So this would be great if you have oily skin. I think that I used to own this and I didn't really like it. I mean, I do have dry skin, so that's probably why. But I feel like if you have oily skin, maybe you would enjoy it. It is also a full size and it is also retailing for $3.99. Next up, we have this by Pop Beauty. It is also retailing for only $3.99. It's a number 2 cream. I'm assuming it's a foundation with like a primer built in. I don't know exactly, but yeah, I had to show it to you guys. Yeah, it says buildable foundation with plumping filter effect. What does that mean? Next up, we have these brushes here from Real Techniques. It's the Brush Crush Life Force collection. So they have a bunch of the Brush Crush brushes. They release different collections year to year. I think this was from last year, it's possible. But yeah, there are 4 different brushes here today. Really cool. The packaging is seriously on point. Very, very pretty. This brush right here is the 003 brush, the powder brush. Really gorgeous. I mean, how beautiful. So pretty. Limited edition. And this is only $3.99, really good price tag, because I know on Ulta this is probably like $15. Then we have this brush right here, which is slightly smaller. It's a 002 brush, the blush brush. I think this would be really good for blush because it has more of like a feathery vibe to it, meaning like the bristles are not tightly packed, basically. This is $3.99 as well. And then they also have this brush right here. It's the 004 contour brush. I think it would be pretty good for contouring because it is pretty small, so it can get all up in there. And this right here is retailing for only $2.99. And then this right here is the 005 shadow brush. I love it. It's so cute. And this right here is also retailing for $2.99. They also have a full size of the Bare Minerals gloss here in Inspiration. I love their glosses and their liquid lipstick. This is a beautiful mid-tone coffee nude. $5.99. So pretty to wear on its own, to wear on top of other products. More of the MAC Love Me lipsticks here. This is in Bated Breath. I think that we've seen this in the past. I don't know for sure. It is ringing a bell. $7.99 full size. They also have this right here from Pixie. It's the Shea Butter Lip Balm. Really cute. It's $3.99 full size. It is going to have a little slight like pink hint of color to it. Sorry, it's just really loud in here. I'm like, what am I saying? And it is in the shade Pixie Pink. Okay, how cool is this find? It's the ABH 18 brush for $3.99. What? I'd probably use this to carve out my brows or maybe to pack on shadow, like on the lid. This is super cool. Another ABH product here. This is just one of their matte lipsticks. We do see this from time to time, but I figured I would show it again just in case. It's $6.99 full size. And it's in this really gorgeous terracotta color. It's called Spice. Ooh, we have another brush here from Real Techniques. It's the 001 foundation brush. So just like a flat kabuki type of brush. Wow, $2.99. That's pretty, pretty good. I have to say, I thought it was going to be $3.99. e.l.f. is totally kicking butt with all of their skincare products and makeup. This right here is just the e.l.f. Super Mask full size. Pretty large, 1.8 fluid ounces. The packaging is so cute. I love like the neon green. This is retailing for only $5.99. I said it's supposed to soothe and help with redness, and it supports skin's renewal. They also have this Rituals 24-Hour Hydrating Gel Cream. This would probably be great if you have oily skin. Gel does work well with oily skin, so I figured I would share it. It's the Active Hydrating Complex Natural Antioxidants Gel. Love this brand. They have amazing skincare products that smell like pure heaven, and it's only retailing for $19.99 full size. Okay, they also have a bunch of these Lancome foundations here. It's the Lift Makeup, retailing for only $16.99 full sizes. So here's what the foundation looks like. This used to be really popular, Emma mentioned to me. So yeah, this is really just really cool to see it here. So here are the shade names you guys can see on the boxes. This one right here is in 310. Then this one right here is in 410, 210, 160. They all have different undertones to them as well. So some of them are cool, some of them are warm, and some of them are neutral. I wanted to show you guys that they have this like duo here. You can put your brushes in here, mascaras, liners. It's from Ray Dunn. It says wake up and makeup for one, and then the other one just has brushes. This is $9.99 for two. Really, really, really cute, and I love the light pink color. And then they also have this duo organizer pack here. Really nice quality. I love it. So we usually find these like individually, but this right here is just like a set of two. You guys can see three little slots here and then one big one here. And it's only $12.99, which I think is pretty, pretty good. And then they have these as well, which we saw at Marshall's quite a few times already. This is sold individually for $5.99 each. Love it. Great, great, great quality. Then they also have this set of bins. So it's $6.99. It comes with four in a pack. Really cute. Great quality also. And here is what it looks like on the inside. So pretty decently sized. You can use this for maybe like Shop My Stash to rotate your makeup with. I like it. And they also have this set right here from the same brand. These are definitely much bigger, so I don't know if this would be so ideal for makeup. It comes with a set of four for $9.99. I'm not crazy about the color, but it's an option as well. They also have this product here by Becca. It's the Soft Light Blurring Powder in Golden Hour. We found this in the past in like the pinky shade, but this one right here is in like a goldeny color. It's retailing for $9.99. It is a full size. It was only one piece here. The packaging is really, really beautiful. And here is what the actual powder looks like. They have three more of the Tokka hand creams. We have Bianca, Cleopatra, and Stella. These are $9.99 each, three different scents. Love the packaging. They have this Real Techniques little mini eye duo here. Very, very cute. Limited edition ornament style, $3.99. So adorbs. They also have this right here from Dr. Jart. It's the Focus Spot Line and Wrinkle Micro Tip Patch. How cool is this? I don't know how effective it's going to be, but I figured it was pretty amazing not to show. And this is $5.99. There was only one piece. And then we're heading into the colder months soon. We have the Warm Apple Cider Donut Body Wash here from Philosophy. I love their body washes. I have the summer one in my bathroom now. The beach one, I would say. Yeah. We might have to switch it out. This is $10.99, and it does have 16 fluid ounces of product in here. Marshall's, they have more of the Philosophy body washes. So we have the Vanilla Bean Nutmeg, same size as the other one we saw, and these are $10.99 here. Then we have the Vanilla Chocolate Crumble. Yum, these sound so like festive and just delicious, you know? $10.99 as well. So at Marshall's, here is what we're working with. We have a ton of restocks, Becca foundations, Too Faced foundations, the Urban Decay Honey, and Fire powders. And then in this section here, we have some of the Stila Glitter and Glows and Naked Skin Concealer. And then a bunch of the, what brand is this? L'Oreal concealers. These right here are actually new. I've never seen them. It's the Butter Jolly Jellies. So basically like glossy eye products. You just kind of swipe it on and go. We get really beautiful, I would say pretty day-to-day shades, besides for the last one, it's a pretty like deep one. It's retailing for only $4.99, which I think is pretty, pretty good. So you can use all of these together or each one separately. We get Unicorn, Flame, and Amnesia. I really like these. They're really fun. And then we also get this little kit here. It's the Merry Metals. So in here, we are only getting two. The value of this is 18 bucks, it says. Interesting. And it's also $4.99. I would expect it to be at least a dollar cheaper, you know, because it has two instead of the three. Okay, and then here are the shades that are included. Electric and Unicorn. Unicorn is like a dual chromey type of shade. It looks like champagne-y, but it has like a colorfulness to it type of thing. Next, we have some of the Butter London Lippy Liquid Lipsticks here. I didn't even know that these existed. So exciting. So two full sizes retailing for $3.99 each. This shade right here is in Ladybird. It's a true, true red. Gorgeous. Oh, wow. This right here is in the shade La Mousse. I think that's how you pronounce it. It's like a deep raspberry purple grape color. So nice. Then they also have this Butter London Liquid Lip in Trout Pow. It's a really nice orangey tangerine color. So cute. So pretty. Okay, at Marshall's they have this Pop Beauty Velvet Powder Base. So it's a mattifying powder. Great for those who would have oily skin. And this right here is retailing for $3.99. It's in the shade 2 Cream. So the same shade that we found the foundation in. This right here is actually pretty exciting. It's the Pure Crystal Clear Jumbo Highlighter and Bronzer Palette. So the original value is 24 bucks. That's what it says. But here it's only $24.99. I got the lashes that was part of this line and I love them. They do well with their lashes. Okay, and then here you guys can see what the inside looks like with the little plastic on top. So hopefully you could kind of still see what we're working with. There are three bronzing and contouring shades and then three highlighters. They look really, really soft. Like I could tell that the highlighters are going to be extremely mushy. Yeah, this looks really good. Pure has been, you know, they've been doing well lately with the Trolls palette and then this. Okay, I wanted to show you guys that they have a bunch of products here from the Shea Moisture line. So some conditioners, actually mainly conditioners. This right here is the Rose Complex line, $6.99. Their products are really affordable. They're cruelty-free and vegan as well. This Total Daily Hydration Conditioner in 100% coconut. Wow, virgin oil, I'll take it. This is also $6.99. This one they have, and this one. The Sisters Reunited. We have the Warm Apple Cider Donut, which I think we saw already. The Pink Chocolate Macaroon, yum. And then the Sugar Plum Fairy. Next, I see that they have this by Philosophy. It's the Hands of Hope. What is this? This is the Cuticle and Hand Cream. Really cute in ornament form. Love the packaging, just small little size. And this is $5.99. They also have this Endless Shade Stick here, but in the matte version at Marshall's, $3.99. So it doesn't have any like glitter or anything. It'd be something you can kind of use in the crease. That's what the shade looks like, also retractable. And then here's what the shade name is. There are two of them here. Okay, next up here at Marshall's, we have this Philosophy Kit here. We get the Purity Made Simple Cleanser, one of my favorites from them. Great, like all-in-one cleanser. It has 8 fluid ounces of product, and then we also get the Purity Moisturizer. I don't think that I've tried the moisturizer, but I think it's going to be nice. I do like the mask from the Purity line as well. The moisturizer, though, is only 0.5 fluid ounces, so a baby size. And this kit is retailing for only $15.99, which I think is pretty good. They have a ton of brushes here at Marshall's now. This right here is the EcoTools Blooming Beauties Kit. We get 5 brushes. No, sorry. We get 4 brushes. We're not Xing this. 4 brushes. 4 face brushes for $5.99. They also have this kit here by Real Techniques. We get 4 eye brushes in here. I really do enjoy the Real Technique brushes. They apply makeup pretty nicely. And I love this one right here because it has like the purple like handles and everything. And this is $5.99. Then we have this kit right here by Real Techniques. It's the Enhancing Eye Set. So we basically get 2 actual brushes, but they're dual-ended. So 4 in a way. 4 for the price of like 1. This right here is retailing for only $3.99. They also have this brush kit here, which is really cute. It's the Winter Shine Kit by EcoTools. We get 3 brushes, a hair and pin that's included as well as a sponge. Beautifully presented, really nice. And this right here is retailing for only $7.99. Then we have this kit here by EcoTools, which includes 3 full-size brushes as well as a trifecting wedge, so like a sponge for the face. It also comes with a storage cup, so you can kind of put the brushes in there. Really nice. I like that they're all full sizes, and it's only retailing for $6.99. Okay, then they have this brush here from the Praktik brand. I think that's how you pronounce it. It's actually the sister brand to Sigma. So we do find these Sigma brushes here often. Now we found this one right here. I believe it's pretty much the same kind of quality. I feel like this brand may be a bit more younger in a way. You know what I mean? I love the packaging. It's a beautiful like reddish color. And this right here is retailing for $4.99. You can see there what the brush looks like. It's a good foundation brush, I would say. Then we have this Praktik brush here, which is just the shader brush, so smaller, and this is only $3.99. We have more amazing goodies here from Philosophy. I guess it's a Philosophy week. We have the Sea of Love shampoo, bath, and shower gel, so another shower gel. 32 fluid ounces of product in there, and that is $19.99. The packaging is so cute. I would say it's more of a summery kind of scent. It smells really good, but I mean, you could use anything anytime. We get the Shimmer Spritzer here, a rose gold finishing spray by Drybar. Love them. And this right here is $9.99, and then we also have the Pure Grace Summer Moments Firming Body Emulsion. So I actually use the regular like Pure Grace Body Emulsion, and it's really good. This right here is just a Summer Moments one, so it smells like the Grace, but it has a little more of a like maybe sweetness to it. I really like it. It smells bomb, and it's only $19.99. Such a good one. This right here is the Wet n Wild Glitter Single Set. So I know that they sold this at maybe Walgreens for the holidays last year, but they have one kit here today, and we get 6 little baby glitters, but considered full size. And this right here is only $5.50. And then here you guys can see what the glitters look like. They have more of like a jelly-ish consistency to it, if I remember correctly. I think they're okay. More on the side of like, eh, not really, but maybe something to experiment with. I don't think that they're the easiest to work with. They do have these from Dashing Diva, the Gloss Ultra Shine Gel Palettes. Really beautiful. So 4 different ones right over here. You guys can see there. It's a $4.99 each. And then they have these, which are also $4.99 each. Beautiful. And then they also have these styles as well. So pretty. They have more brush kits here from EcoTools. This is the Travel and Glow Kit. It comes with a really cute like brush bag. I love it. And it does also come with three brushes as well. So the everyday must have brushes. This right here is $4.99. This right here is another one of the liquid lippy sticks by Butter London. It's $3.99. It's in the shade Bunkers. Cute. Yeah, they have the facial radiance pads here from First Aid Beauty. We found the primer in the limited edition packaging a few weeks back. This right here is $14.99. These are really nice exfoliating toner pads. I use this after I cleanse. I finish mine off. I have a few other ones to go through, a few other like toning pads, so I'll finish those off before I purchase this again. But it's really nice. I would say if you have dry skin, I think if you have oily skin, you'll also like it well, like as well. It's not irritating on the skin. That's why I also really love it. And you get a bonus because this is like limited edition packaging. They have this pure eye polish here retailing for only $3.99. So basically here is what it looks like. It comes with like a brush and then the product down there. It's basically like a one swipe swatch type of eyeshadow. Pretty nice quality. I like the color. It's a nice light champagne-y shade and it is in cashmere. How cool is this jelly highlighter dupe from e.l.f.? I love finding their product because it's so cute. This is a beautiful deep golden-y shade. It is only $2.99 here. It looks amazing. The type that you would kind of just swipe on with your finger and go with. Next up, we have this right here from the Sephora Collection brand. We found a few of their products months ago, but it's so cool to see the lashes here. This is the Swanky number 33 lashes, and it's retailing for only $3.99. And then we have these right here, which is the Viva Shits number 34 lashes as well, also $3.99. I like these a lot. This right here is super cool. It's the Sephora Collection foundation brush. I think that this came out for a holiday maybe last year or the year before that. I love how the handle goes from like this nice pinky reddish color to like a silver. Beautiful. It is a full size and it's retailing for only $3.99. Pretty good. Okay, then we have some brushes here from the Sephora Collection brand. Super cool. So this right here is the Diffuser number 64 brush. It's $7.99 and you guys can see there what it looks like. It's like a fluffy powder brush slash foundation brush, I would say. Then we have the Sephora Collection 77 brush here. It's like a contour brush, so you could use it for cream contour to bake with. So the previous one was $7.99. This one right here doesn't have a price tag on it. I'm assuming it's also probably $7.99. And these are full sizes. I know in Sephora these were like 32 at some point. Then we have the Precision Powder Brush. This is number 59. This is retailing for $7.99. You can use this for blush, I would say. Or, yeah, I would probably use it for blush. I think it would work out well for that. Really exciting to see Makeup Forever products here. I only found one of their lipsticks. It's the Makeup Forever Artist Rouge Matte Lipstick in like a purpley tone shade. It is in M502. And then here you guys can see they put the price on in the inside, $12.99. They have a bunch of the Body Shop little kits here. They usually bring these in time for the holiday season. This is so cute. It's retailing for $7.99 only. We get deluxe size products, but still pretty decently sized. Shower gel, body butter, and hand cream in the mango scent. And then this is, here's what the other side of the like little baggie looks like. So cute. They also have the British Rose little kit here as well. It comes with the shower gel and body butter. So only two products, deluxe sizes. And this is, $4.99. And then they have this bigger kit here, which is retailing for $12.99. We get, I believe, a shower gel, body butter, and a loofah in here. So a ton more. Really nicely presented.
I hope you guys enjoyed seeing what TJ Maxx and Marshalls had to offer. Now let me share with you guys the few items that I picked up just from Marshalls, actually. I picked up one exciting thing and then two, like, just things that I needed. I picked up another pack of the Pure Lashes. This is the duo pack. I love this. It's the Crystal Clear one. These lashes are amongst my favorites. This was only $5.99 at Marshall's and yeah, it's a definite must. I don't think it's limited edition, so usually when I find it, I will pick it up because they really have solid lashes. I feel like I have hair everywhere. I also picked up the Sephora Collection Swanky Lashes just because I wanted to just test these out. I wanted to just see like what this has to offer. The band doesn't seem like it's too thick and I do like the style. I feel like I would probably get a few uses out of this as well, so I picked that up. And then, I mean, look at me on a perfume kick this month. I picked up the Marc Jacobs Divine Decadence perfume. This is actually a recommendation from Emma. She's like, you need to have it in your life. It's so, so good. So this is the Adieu perfume, not the toilette one, which means the perfume one does last longer. The toilette doesn't have that long of a staying power. So I know it's going to last long on the skin. It's the 3.4 fluid ounce size. So big daddy right here. She owns this and loves it. Her son actually purchased it for her birthday. Her birthday was actually 2 days ago. When was it? Thursday. So if you guys want to wish Emma a happy birthday, then definitely do so in the comments below. She's so cute. But yeah, she recommended that I pick this up because she's obsessed with it and I smelled it in the store and I really, really liked it. It's actually a little bit different than what I'm used to, but something that I could see myself actually really enjoying. So here's what the actual bottle looks like. And I loved the lid because it had like this whole purse vibe to it, which is like super bougie. Like, yeah, I'll take it. My mother would be so fascinated by this, honestly. So here you guys can see. I love it. I love it. This is so cute. It'd actually be even cuter if it would be like the chain would be a drop longer, then I would totally like randomly wear it outside, like, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, this is the cutest ever. I definitely want to do a perfume collection video, so definitely stay tuned for that, maybe for the new year. Or if you want to see it sooner, just keep me posted. Apartment tour coming up too, but we gotta just fix the kitchen a little bit, but it's really nice. It's really very nice. If you like my style of scents, I think you would enjoy this. Again, something that I need to get maybe a drop used to, but I think it's pretty good. Love it so far. All right, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope you enjoyed coming with me to TJ Maxx and Marshall's. Let me know what products you guys found for this week. Let me know if it was like a bust at your TJ and Marshall's or if you found like the jackpot of jackpots. I would love to know. Looking forward to your comments, and I'll speak to you guys in my next video. Bye.